One leche, please.
What are you doing here, senor? Did you lose your ball of yarn?
So funny.
One leche coming up.
I am not looking for trouble. I am but a humble gato in search of his next meal. Perhaps you gentlemen can help me find a simple score.
The only thing you find tonight is trouble, Puss in Boots. Well, perhaps if one of us were to tell the law that you are in town, we could split the reward. You made the cat angry. You do not want to make the cat angry.
The Church of St. Michael has just put up a golden statue of the Virgin of Guadalupe.
I do not steal from churches.
Well, the boys' orphanage has been donated silver candlesticks. They would look very lovely in your home.
I do not steal from orphans.
What about Jack and Jill?
Shh! Are you crazy?
The what? The murderous outlaws Jack and Jill have gotten their hands on magic beans. Do not joke with me about magic beans. I search half my life for them. They do not exist.
No, Cat. We have seen them.
These are the beans of legend.
Grosse fine, to the land of giants, and the golden goose.
The golden goose. A heist like this could set you up for life.
All nine of them. Show him the golden eggs.
No!
Please, you have shown enough.
Only a cat with a death wish would steal the beans from Jack and Jill.
The only wish I have is to repay an old debt. And this is my chance.
Now, where do I find this Jack and Jill?